No longer besieged by chickens, I see.
Throw the dragons on the fire with the great Jarl. We shall devour them together.
Tell me, what funeral gift did you manage to offer your Jarl?
Some Voda survived the fire. It will keep Heminger warm in Odin's hall.
If he's not careful, that Voda will burn all of Valhalla down.
Eivor, we meet again.
I have not seen your face among the Heminger clan. From where do you hail?
I come on behalf of the mighty Halfdan Ragnarsson of Northumbria to deliver a gift to the departed Heming Jarl. These people are good drinkers and good warriors. Halfdan will be pleased.
Halfdan, brothers, sisters,
it is good to see you.
Kin and clan.
If only our meeting were to take place during a more joyous occasion.
To come all this way, you must have known him well.
Not as well as I would have liked, but he was a fine warrior and an honest man. One I could trust, and I trust very few. To Heminger Jarl, skål.
Aye, skål.
Your old friend. It is good to see you here. Is Lufina here as well?
One of us had to stay in Jorvik. She wishes she could be here, but alas, our duties never rest.
Aye, never. Only Heminger Jarl has that privilege now.
You have seen what was needed?
I have. More than enough.
Eivor. My father sets forth on his final voyage.
May the winds favor him.
The nobles have offered up their funeral gifts, all but you. Present what you have, and the celebration may begin.
I have it here. Council, you are the wisest. At the hearth, the kindest. In battle, the bravest. May the sign of Bekkevisir, the rune of the way, guide you to the Hall of Many Doors.
Stand at my side.
Speak from your heart, Heminger-san.
Today we mourn the passing of Heminger Jarl of Nottinghamshire. My father. Our father. He was a towering force. A strength to fear and admire. Now gone. Yet together we are the example of his greatness. I see him in each of you. His love for battle, but also peace. For wisdom, sorrow, and joy. His generosity. His spirit. In you I see his life. And his love of drink. Gods, did he love drink! We are these things, because he was these things. Father, we shall be to our children what you were to us. And when they are ready, we will meet you again. Give him a fine farewell.
Sunniva, ride to Hemthorpe and prepare the longhouse for the Althing. The next Jarl will soon take his seat.
Down it faster than me, and you are the victor. Got a wager in you. Put your silver on the barrel. The horde it is. Man your horn.
Yeah.
Galar.
Comte! Comte!
Have they given their Jarl a fine farewell?
They have. None drink so well and so deeply as Clan Hemingerson.
The declaration of succession must happen soon, before we are too drunk and exhausted to remember our names.
I agree. Call on those who must attend. The Althing will begin shortly.
Eivor!
You look uneasy.
Burdened by grief. Drowning in mead. And paralyzed by a sword. I stand between that man and Hjaldr.
You stand side by side, Vili. And one of you must step forward.
My father placed us side by side, because he trusted your vision. So what do you see?
Drunk as you are, I see before me a man full of passion, vigor, and a love for his people. I see a Jarl. Your burden will get easier to bear. Take your father's seat and make it your own.
I will.
Good. Now let them know, Arstek.
People of Hemthorpe, of Ulkethorpe, of Snottingham. The day I pledge myself. As my father was, I shall be your Jarl. Heminger was a hero, not for who he was, but for the people he led. With Trygvi by my side, with all of you, we will have glory.
You've already learned that people prefer shorter speeches to long ones. Vili Jarl.
It will take time to wear that title with comfort. My father never swore a formal oath with your clan. There was no need, for you are family. Let it be known, the Hemingers and Clan Raven are true sworn friends from this day forward. You accept?
Aye.
Well?
Be fair, be just, and call upon us often. Arstek.
I'm sure I will.
Freystadi asks Einu Sin. Dugadi and Aegean spell Aegean. Insynstad.
Randvi will want to know about this. This time I return to the settlement.